tag, girl. Thank you. Hold on a minute. I'm not finished yet. I've got my girls over here. I have something else here. I didn't have my bag, but I have to give something to all my Fox City dancers in the house over here. Now, I got to give you, you deserve this one right here, Teresa. God bless you. That's your little doggy right there. Hold on a minute. We got a little doggy for you right here, Imani Fox. Hold on a minute. Here's yours right here. Oh, my goodness. And you've got to have this one with your sweet self. You are just so gorgeous. Give her a great big round of applause. We have any more Fox City dancers? None? Oh, well, let me see. I guess this one must be mine. I don't know. I just tell him it's here. Hold on a minute here. So what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is we're going to do something for you special tonight. Tonight is a very special night, and I tell you, I have bells all over my house. Yes, I do. I have all kind of bells. And these kind of bells are special kind of bells.
Sing us out.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, the fun is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, the fun is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the forest on a one-horse open sleigh. Over fields we come, laughing all the way. Bells and pop how we make his spirits bright. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells! Hey!
Wait a minute, hold on a minute.
Hey, you guys, let's do a little something like this, you guys. You remember this one? We're going to take you back to a song that goes a little something like this. So let us know, you guys. Let's do something like this here. Hey! Oh, come on, girl.
Right off the bat. If anybody wanted my CDs, my Christmas CDs,
to my last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 CDs left. I gotta do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the Fox City Dancers. Come here, you guys. Oh, we're only all out there. Okay, okay, yeah, okay. You're not finished yet. Did y'all finish? Are you finished? Where's Imani Fox? Imani, you're up there somewhere. Oh, just keep passing them out, you know. Now, first of all, I hope everybody have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you guys so much. Did you guys have fun tonight? I did 4.5 hours of love, man, I tell you the truth. I love you guys so much. Now, I'm going to be gone for 3 months. When I come back, we're going to do a big show when I come back, you guys. I promise you, I'm not going to be going nowhere. I just want to say thank you guys so much. Now we're gonna take some Christmas pictures before you guys go, okay? Okay, so anyway, what you got in that bag? Mrs. Santa. Mrs. Fox Santa. Come here. Oh, yes. Ladies, stay there.
Made it. Walking in the window of the land.
Oh, come on now. Can we have the girls right here? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Hold on a minute. I got something for you, girls. Hold on a minute. Hey, how you doing, man? God bless you. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. We got to ask the snow.
Surface cloud. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman. When the snow ain't improving, do you know? Yes, a chilly.
Hey!
We're finally getting playing the Eskimo way.
I'm a handsome snow dogger. Hey!
To face the unframed. The plans that we made. Walking in the window wonder. Walking in the window wonder. Yeah.
Merry Christmas, you guys. Hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, what I want to say to you guys is take some pictures. Should we? Is it okay? Okay, yeah, okay, oh yeah, that's okay. I want to bring all the my beautiful Fox City Dancers, give them a great big round of applause. Aren't they gorgeous? God bless you guys. Y'all been helping me so much. Oh, can you all squeeze up in there? Okay, we're going to wait, hold on a minute. I'll tell you what we're going to do. Hold on a minute. We got one more Fox City Dancer down. Hold on 1 sec here. I'm going to hook you up, girl. Hold on. Oh, you got it? Okay. First of all, I've been really blessed to do a one-man show and turn it into what it turned into, ladies and gentlemen. So give them a great big round of applause. It's been wonderful. 15 after the hour, and I want to do this one more song for you guys tonight. And this is my favorite of all Christmas songs. So you guys, take a listen to this. Anybody want any Christmas CDs? I have them right here. Take a listen. My beautiful Fox City Dancers, ladies and gentlemen. I love you guys. Listen.
So, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
Listen.
From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make will you tie gay. Happy golden days.
peace be with everybody in this room. May you have a fabulous Christmas holiday season. Have a fabulous time here in Las Vegas. I want to say may God, love, and peace be with everybody in this room. Thank you so much from the bottom of TFOX and the Fox City Show. I want to say to you, so. Songs without doing one more that made Christmas Christmas, ladies.
Nuts roasting on a open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by the choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Let's go.
Okay, we got it.
this, because we've been at the beginning of my life, too, in my life. I'm so used to talking to the mic.
One more.
That's right, now. That's why I have the mic open, all right? Anybody and everybody, you're welcome to come over and join the show. Piece of cake over here.
Everybody look right at me.
Wait, okay? Some of you didn't call, okay? So you guys come over and ask the cake. Come on over and ask the cake. They don't want to take us over. Ladies, I'm coming right now.
One more. Oh, I like that.
Like a
Like a
looks pretty even, right? That looks pretty even, right? Who? Okay, okay.
I mean, look how clean home, you know, best thing on the strip next to my husband, you know. Just, you know, just,
I don't have to lie.
Yeah, just,
I'm
going to
tell the truth.
Okay,
go
I
ahead.
I think TFOX rocks. No, TFOX is dynamite. He really knows how to work the crowd. He's exciting, energetic. I mean, he's just great. And that's no lie. That's true. So, I don't know what else to say about him. He's an all-around entertainer. He's awesome.
Well, of course. Of course I enjoyed myself. It's amazing what T-Fox does to us. When we come, we just forget everything that we've, all our worries. We don't have a problem that we could possibly think of that to think about while we're watching and listening to the music of T-Fox. We thoroughly enjoy it. We just simply lose ourselves and then basically love the man. That's it.
All right, cut.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna tell you, having been an entertainer myself and being in the business for years, I'm gonna tell you, this guy is one of the most talented, one of the most amazing entertainers that I have ever seen. And I've had the privilege of sharing the stage with several artists from all over the world, and this guy is definitely one of the best. If you don't see his show, then you are really missing out. I mean, he knows how to work the crowd, and his talent is just phenomenal. It's something that you have to experience at least once in a lifetime. An amazing performer.
T-Fox is by far the most extraordinary performer I've ever seen at any level. I've been blessed since 1972 in Las Vegas, before I was old enough to gamble, to see entertainers. I've seen Frank Sinatra, I've seen Tony Bennett, I've seen Sammy Davis Jr., I've seen all of the greats, and no one can light a candle to this gentleman. What impresses me about him is he is a fabulous singer, he is an extraordinary entertainer, he's written over 636 songs, he produces his own music, he used to produce four entertainers that are known today in business. He is an entrepreneur. He started his own business, Fox City Productions, and he is a humanitarian. All of his accolades and his awards speak for themselves. Nobody at the lounge entertainment level could possibly have attained what he's attained. Now, when you try to project that to what is he going to be able to do when he gets to the next level, I mean, I can't imagine. To me, imagination, when you have that, you just have a blessing in itself that you can just visualize, and anything you want to do, you can achieve it. And T-Fox will achieve the ultimate. He just has to decide what he wants to do, and in God's time, it will happen for him. And I just knew the minute that I met him that he was going to be somebody that we're going to hear in Las Vegas. We're going to hear about him across the country, around the world, and I predict within the next 5 years that he will be somebody that will be literally a household name. He is that extraordinary, but I think what people want to see is somebody that is talented. They are somebody that has a sense of humor. They have just that uncanny connection with the audience and with people. And what impresses me probably more than anything with him is he is somebody that is just genuine. What you see is what you get. There are no pretenses with him. I mean, on the stage and off the stage, he is exactly the same person.
Oh yeah, when I was the king.
As a loyal fan who's been coming to see T-Fox, we're all going to miss him. We all enjoy tonight's show. He's a very special man, and we all wish him the best of luck in his future. And due to the fact that we all do love him, we hope that he only has the best of everything always.
If not, we'll be
the world can experience how special T is to all of us.
I guess.
Well, we have it.
Okay. My name is Ceci, and I was here on one of the original 25 nights for T-Fox. It's 5 years later, I'm still here for T-Fox. T-Fox is very, very special. He sings from the heart, talks from the heart, and is just a fabulous person besides being a wonderful entertainer. And yes, the Fox City show is very entertaining. I really enjoy it. He brings a lot of enthusiasm to it. And I think most of the women start having fantasies about my friend, Mr. T-Fox. I wish him well, and I hope he comes soon. And I really do love the man.
Ready?
Go ahead.
Me llamo María Cecilia López Tovar Arrizcorreta Ramírez Martínez de Shaw. Y el cantante T-Fox es el mejor que yo he oído y he oído muchas. Él canta del corazón y es fabuloso. No, todos deben de estar aquí a verlo y lo amo mucho, con mucho, mucho cariño. Es fabuloso él.
Perfect.
Hi.
Oh, that's not really, are you really recording that? Chris, buddy, I love you. When do I eat?
He loves the time.